Hi, I'm Jacqueline Eckern, and I'm the founder of Eating Disorder Hope, and I'm so glad you're watching this video. I wanted to share my own experience with the importance of hope in recovery. I do know what it's like to be so beat down by an eating disorder that you feel hopeless, despairing, wondering if it's even worth going on. I've been there. Actually, a few times I've been there. And my eating disorder lasted a long time, for a number of years, and I kept failing. I would get it together for a little while and then lose traction and fall back into the eating disordered behaviors, and the rest of my life reflected it. There was a lot of broken relationships, failed responsibilities, quitting school, quitting jobs, and I really felt that I was perceived as a failure at the time, for a number of years actually. And what I can tell you is this: that ability, the ability to have hope, is what saved me. And I think hope is not some ideal out there. It springs from within. It cannot come from outside of yourself. There can be inspiration from others, but you have to look deep, deep within and find that drive to live, to take your gifts and talents and run in this world, however that looks for you. And in order to do that, sometimes it means falling off the horse, dusting yourself off, and getting back up on that horse over and over again, so that your trajectory in recovery, unfortunately, may not go just like this. Instead, it may go like this. But if you'll notice, there's an upward trend. And now when I look back, I am astounded by how far I've come. And I know this. I know if somebody as fallible as me can do it, then I know you can too. And that's why we're here at Eating Disorder Hope. The bottom line of why we exist is to hopefully help inspire that belief and hope in you, so that you too can find the strength to run in your life with recovery, health, vitality, and contribute meaningfully to others and society. We need you. Stay in the game. Thanks for being a friend of Eating Disorder Hope. We believe in you.